Hazrat Ubaidullah bin Abdullah bin Utaba radiallahu anhu has reported from Hazrat ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam drank milk, gargled and said that it contained fat. Yunus and Saleh bin Kaysan corroborated him from Zuhri. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 211.